today. We're delighted to welcome Charlie O'Malley Casumo, Deputy Chairman of the Ringer Mortgage Governing Board.
Means that Prabowo is very pro-American. He's been to American high school. He went to American grade school. I mean, you know, he's been going to American school all his life. He went to Special Forces. He was in Fort Benning, Fort Bragg. You know, I'm pro-American. Until recently, I was an investor in California in a big way, in the oil business. Yes, the U.S. will be a privileged partner with the Gurinder administration. I just give you an example. At the Ministry of Agriculture, the Ministry of Agriculture, which is controlled by the PKS, by Dino, yeah? 73, in the last 9 years, 73 Christian government officials have been fired from the Ministry of Agriculture, and none have been replaced. In fact, at this very moment, there are no Christian government officials in the Ministry of Agriculture. That tells you something, doesn't it? It must tell you something. That if this is allowed to continue, you know, unrestricted, you can understand what I mean. You know, in one ministry alone, 73 Christian government officials have been relieved of their posts in 9 years. None have been replaced. Not a single Christian government official is in a post in the Ministry of Agriculture. That's what I mean by political will. The government of Indonesia must stop this discrimination.
Jerry.